You want a story? I can give you a story. This is a personal story. So, don't cry. I'm over it, so I'm not gonna cry about it while I try. Okay, nicest thing anybody's ever done for me. And I'll explain why. When I was about 18, I went through a period of depression that was really, really bad. And I think the nicest thing anybody ever done for me was at that time, I attempted to commit suicide. And I ended up in the hospital. Now, one of my friends was the only one that ever had any response to me or did anything to me. She was the one that made sure I made it to the hospital. She was the one that showed up at the hospital. And she was the one that was there by my side through the whole thing. I had to have my stomach pumped, and she was extremely not impressed with what I had done. And as much as I didn't like what she had to say, she had some things to say to me about that. She made me realize, pretty much made me realize that what I did was very selfish. And she also made me promise to her that I would never do that, that I would never try to do that again. And to me, that was the best thing that anybody could have ever done for me, the nicest thing, because it showed me that she loved me enough that she was willing to point this out and that she was trying to help me see and trying to help me, you know, make myself be a better person. And I agreed to this deal with her, and as hard as it was at some points in my life, that was something I never forgot, this promise that I made. I promised her that I would never attempt to commit suicide again. And if you're looking for proof, because it's a personal story and it might be hard to understand, I mean, I'm sure if you're looking for proof, I could probably get her to write a letter or somehow do something to tell you her side that yes, she was there and yes, she did that. But I mean, you know, for the most part, other than that, I think you're pretty much going to have to take my word for it. I wouldn't find it appropriate to lie about something like this. This is just a personal story that I'm sharing with you and has no bearing on whether or not I want your bottle, even though I think it's beautiful. I told you that before. I think it's great. I like to collect bottles like that, and I think it's awesome. It is. It's beautiful. It's a work of art. But I'm not looking for anything special. I just want to share something with you that I thought was important to me. Made a difference in my life, because if it wasn't for that promise that I remembered, you know, there have been times where I considered it, and if it wasn't for that promise that I made, who knows what would have happened with that, and I might not be here today. So the most selfless thing and the nicest thing that anybody's ever done to me is my friend coming through for me and being there with me at the hospital and making me promise to her and making me see, you know, I she holds me accountable to her for that, and I appreciate that, and I love her for that. And it's changed my life, because if it wasn't for that, I might not be here today. So that's my story, and I'm sticking to it.